Jon Bon Jovi is still recovering from his vocal cord surgery in 2022. Mix 104.1 in Boston asked the rock legend if he would tour for Bon Jovi's upcoming album Legendary. The singer replied, "I don't know about a tour. It is my desire to do a tour next year, but I'm still recovering from a major surgery. Although I'm well on the road to recovery and was able to take my time to do a song a day when I made the record, my need, want, and desire is to be able to do 2.5 hours a night, 4 nights a week, for months on end." He added, "So I'm working towards that goal." Mira Sorvino tearfully recalled how she stopped getting major studio offers after she rejected Harvey Weinstein's sexual advances. "For a time, I had a lot of wonderful offers, and then my career was stifled by Harvey Weinstein. So, I stopped doing studio movies after 1998, Sorvino said during her appearance at 90s Con on Sunday. The Romy and Michele's high school reunion star said, "I stopped being a viable movie actress. I still did indies and I still did television, but that was very hard. I didn't know at the time what was happening.